All of you must have heard the old saying, prevention is better than cure. So let's focus on it today. From COVID-19 to influenza, dengue to Ebola, infectious diseases can have extraordinary impact on human lives. Hi, my name is Lena Bhaskar. I'm an educator. I love to teach science. Welcome to my channel, Teaching Science and More, Tools, Tips and Techniques. So in today's video, we will be dealing with the tips to prevent communicable diseases.
Clean and disinfect commonly used surfaces. Germs can live on surfaces. Disinfect the hot zones in your house. These include kitchen and bathroom. Wash hands often before and after eating, using bathroom, handling garbage, dealing with wounds and sick person. Cough or sneeze into a tissue or your sleeve. Remember to throw the tissue and wash your hands, as air that comes out of your mouth when you sneeze or cough may contain germs. Do not share personal items like razors, towels, handkerchiefs, toothbrushes, and glasses with anyone. Use mosquito repellents approved by Environmental Protection Agency, EPA. Limit outdoor activity during peak mosquito hours of early morning and evening. Drain the standing water to prevent mosquito breeding. Check your neighborhood trash is picked up regularly. Discard old cans, bottles, containers, clear junk from your home. Keep garbage in covered, rodent-proof containers. Vaccines can prevent many infectious diseases like tuberculosis, rubella, tetanus, hepatitis, influenza, and so on. One should get some vaccinations in childhood, some in adulthood, and special conditions like pregnancy and travel. When a person receives a vaccine, he is receiving a dead or inactive form of the virus. Our immune system responds by producing antibodies capable of killing an active form of virus in future. Stay home when sick, as you will not spread the germs to others.
So, with little common sense and precautions, we can prevent the spread of infectious or communicable diseases. Stay safe, stay healthy, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it till now.